A lot of times standing and cheering, but this time I would venture to say it's kind of a lukewarm reception.
Well, people don't like people with power. That's the trouble with this world. Ric Flair has the power. He's the president. President of World Championship Wrestling. Some of these lowlifes and losers who haven't made it in their life don't like someone that does make it in life.
Well, I agree with that. When you're on top and when you're in power, people tend not to like it. However, I think the fact that he has been shoving his son down everyone's throat, that he's been pushing his son, who has no wrestling ability right now, is really grating on the fans here. They don't like this. They don't appreciate it, and that's a part of the problem as we go back to Mean Gene right now.
All right, Tony Poppy, thank you very much. Once again, David and Ric Flair and Nature Boy, somewhat of a cool reception here in Atlanta for you tonight. And you know, this is kind of like your second home, is it not?
Oh, Mean! Woo! My God! Gene! The Nature Boy! Spent the 4th of July in Atlanta! Woke up today! Been looking for my mojo ever since.
You have not found your mojo?
How about that? When I'm in town, things happen. And tonight, as a result of the fact that I'm the president of the largest, strongest, most wealthiest wrestling company in the world, tonight I'm gonna make something happen. We all know Big Papa Pump and all his hooches have traveled the world. Big Papa Pump, ooh, look at his old, he can look. But he doesn't have time for wrestling right now. So tonight, I take the U.S. title. I take the U.S. title, and I'm gonna put it on the waist of the man that should rightfully be the world heavyweight champion, my son, David Flair.
Wait a minute, now this is nepotism at its worst.
Charles Robinson, bring it on down, brother.
How can you do that, Nathan?
Last week, he beat Kevin Nash in Chicago. Nash got counted out. That makes him number one contender for the U.S. title. Big Papa Pump's gone. I take the title. I put it on Big Dave.
Woo! You may want to rethink this. This is not good politics for you, Nature Boy, to hand the United States title to him on a silver platter.
I'm going to hand it to him because I can do it. It's the first leg of the Triple Crown. You're going to be the U.S. champion tonight. Pretty soon you'll be one half of the world tag team champions. And then, Dave, the youngest world champion ever. I can make it happen. You're my boy. Woo!
All right, here comes Charles Robinson, and look at this. Oh, my.
Look who I got guarding, Charles.
Oh, get ready. I said we're going to take it to the net. This is incredible. A bevy of beauties, if you will. But this is just befitting the Nature Boy. And this is something that, well, David, I couldn't help but notice you flipped the sunglasses
up. Mean Gene, when I was the world champion running around Atlanta, sometimes two, three women at a time traveling to Nature Boy. As of tonight, come here, Charles. Get over here, Charles. Bring me the belt. You see this, Dave? You don't have to worry about one or two, pal. You're the U.S. champ. Have at it.
Okay, bestowing these lovely beauties.
Oh, man. Dave, here I come, brother.
Wait a minute, now all of a sudden.
I'm going with you, Dave. We're going downtown. Woo! 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 They be coming around the mountain when we come. Woo! Dave, Dad's going too. Dad's going with you. Honey, you can have me too.
Well, don't get me in trouble here. I've got enough problems myself. Oh, Tony, Bobby, Buff Bagwell.
You gotta get close. It's gonna be a good
in one. His hometown.
Ooh, look at that. That's unbelievable.
Can you believe what we've witnessed here? Giving the U.S. title to David Flair.
Yeah, I can believe it. You know, Flair, he's not a man you can predict. He's the most unpredictable man in this sport.
I could understand putting his son in a U.S. title bout. But I cannot understand for the life of me as you see balloons dropping from the top of the Georgia Dome, I guess to celebrate David Flair's becoming the U.S. heavyweight champ.
Wait a minute, Tony, I'm going to interrupt. We could be in line for a confrontation here. Buff Bagwell certainly going to steal a little bit of the thunder from the Nature Boy and son David, who Flair has said proud as the United States champion. Buff Bagwell, goodness.
What is it you want, Buff? You can't have me, you can't have the champ, and you can't have the girls. Woo! You know what, Rick? As I was sitting back there, I couldn't help but look out here and see the triple D's everywhere. But the triple D's stand for dumb, dumber, and dumbest.
Hey, 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 hey.
Woo! Woo! And I couldn't help but notice the difference of the sound when you walked into Buff Country, Atlanta, Georgia. Listen up, big man. This ain't Charlotte, and this ain't the Four Horsemen no more. Woo! You're right. It's the president of World Championship Wrestling, and you work for me. We got a party going on. Don't kill the action, partner. Well, you know Buff, and so does Atlanta. Buff Daddy definitely likes the party. So, to keep this party going, if your son's got any guts, because he sure ain't got no body.
Oh, that is cold.
If he's got any guts, everybody here knows Ric Flair. If you're the president, Buff Bagwell should have the U.S. title strap. Ask the people.
There's a reaction, Mr. President.
Hold on a minute, Rick. Give me a chance, please. You give me a shot tonight, and I'll show you I'm Buff, and you ain't the stuff. What you're going to find out tonight is he's John Elway, and these are all the Denver Broncos. Woo! You and Atlanta. Yeah, you want the match? Charles, you go referee it? Double A's back there. The girls, hey, Dave, yeah, don't get too tired. Don't get tired, son. Stay by me. No one else to do. You got the match.
Hold on one second. Atlanta, do you want me to see me whip David Flair's butt or what? You
book,
got it.
Book. Write it down.
Woo!
Hey, wait a minute. Tony, Bobby, gentlemen, I think it's official. David
Get
Flair.
My music. I dance so much better to it.
With his first United States title defense later here on Nitro on TNT. We are live from Atlanta. Tony, back to you. Look at this.
That combined with Kevin Nash and Sid Vicious for the world title.